do that.
The long arms of Sally. Foul by Pippen. Taking Lambieer down as hard as you'll see.
I tell you, I thought Bill Lambieer hurt his back there. He came down in a very, very awkward position.
John Sally standing in there to have something to say to Scottie Pippen.
You know, there was an article in the Chicago Tribune after two games about Scottie Pippen not wanting to go in the paint. And man, oh man, look at this. I thought he hurt his back. Take a look at this right here.
I'd say there was some contact there. Technical foul on Pippen along with a personal foul. Hugh Evans talking to Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen right now. And now Ed Rush going over to talk to Phil Jackson, flirting with another technical.
Phil Jackson wants to know what the call is. I guess they'd call an unsportsmanlike technical foul on Scottie Pippen. You know, Bob, something happened in here the other night I'd like to explain. I really didn't know what the ruling was, all right? There was the punching foul on Edwards, and he was ejected against Neely. And Sally shot the two free throws, all right? The rule on that is if a guy is ejected, the opposing coach picks one of the other four players on the floor to shoot the foul shot. So for the people who didn't get the explanation from me last time, that's what happened.